bunch of them that's like not in the hive.
Third bar in. See that?
Yeah. Is it hanging off the side of the building? It's like a little off this. Is it just like that?
What?
It's like hanging off the...
Yeah, it's not very well connected.
Yeah. All the other bees outside are like, you guys are all stoned right now.
I think that, maybe it, I'm hoping it doesn't take too
I'm
much.
I'm concerned about that cone. Hanging there. So that one's barely connected. I don't really know what to do with it.
No, just leave it.
Probably know this stuff.
One would hope so.
Take a look at that picture.
I've got it.
Flip the door.
Or like all around the right side.
Yeah, I'd kind of just throw some smoke in here. So can you see the nectar and the pollen on your side?
Yes.
The honey.
Capped honey.
The capped honey up on top, right?
Uh-huh.
That's almost all honey.
That's good.
Yeah.
Some of what I'm going to do is maybe move.
And then on the back, it looks like there's the mead or the, what's it called?
The brood.
The brood. It's on the back side, which is cool. We're separated for you. Probably because they can't find the entrance as well.
Right.
Like they're all trying to get in, but they're right when they just hover around the front of it.
Well, it looks like they're more concerned trying to land than they're concerned about us.
Yeah, they're not concerned about you. They're trying to get in.
Yeah, they're like, how the fuck do we get in?
See the capped honey and the brood? I don't know what your side looks
like. Yeah, yeah. The honey up on top.
Yeah. Take a look at this side.
Once again. More honey up top.
There's a lot of honey. More than any country. The only problem is when you take the bar out.
Yeah, this thing can tell. The brush.
Yeah.
With these. You want to throw some more smoke?
Yeah.
I see that. You almost need to brush them off. It's kind of killing them.
Well, what I'm going to do is. Wow, look, they're making a run.
Yeah. I think you should do another one in the front of the entrance.
So what I'm going to do is see how I'm going to join those together.
What's it?
You hear that?
Now I can keep that together. I want to piss him off.
I don't think that's gonna. I think that's opposite of pissing him off, really.
Now I'm wondering if it. Are you supposed to not smoke the entrance so they can still get in?
Yeah.
And then just smoke them once they're
in. I'm sure you did your homework. You've seen them doing that.
Yes, they definitely smoke.
I don't want to jinx myself and say so.
using the smoke to do this, but then I can push them together, because that'll keep those bars together.
And then you can slide them all back in once.
Yes.
Crack a couple legs to make them all. Big guy. That thing's, that's like, that's the big daddy.
No, I already got that.
Okay.
Like to see some eggs.
Some of those bees' heads are just buried in that thing. I don't know for that.
Yeah, that's a good line.
Helpful little drones. I just, yeah, use that brush thing to get them the fuck out of the line.
Maybe a little smokage.
Probably, I think the first two are probably, or first three or four are probably freaking huge. Just hit myself.
Don't swat.
Wow, look at the front of the entrance, Kev.
See if I can move this. This is my main. Oh, good. Cool. How many bars do you think I should put in?
You're the bee expert.
What am I gonna do? I'm gonna take this one.
smoke stops working is when me and Kevin start getting stung repeatedly.
Well, and when it actually comes time to do the main harvest, the hive will have already got smaller. The population.
Why? Because some are left?
Yeah, they do that purposely. It's the whole...
How many bars do you have? How many did you add, Dad?
I think I'm going to add two. I wish I'd do three.
Yeah, do a couple.
So I've got one extra right now.
That's one of the honey ones?
Yeah.
Sticking when you're trying to move it.
Yeah.
So how many rows back do you need to hide it from?
Apparently 18 inches. So I just was a little concerned about that one cone. The way it wasn't really attached that well. So now it's got more gap in between it because I put a blank one in front of that. So hopefully even if it's little cattywonkers, you know, it'll still work.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta get these guys out of here. Watch out, guys. Play with the smoker to make it last a little longer.
Yeah. See what really burned up in there.